Today, I'm taking you to a spot locals know as the Million Dollar View, and I'm sure you can see why they call it that. This spectacular viewpoint is located at Ragged Point Inn, next to a beautiful sculpture named the Portal to Big Sur, and on a clear day, the views are unbeatable. You can enjoy the plaza or follow the Ragged Point Nature Trail around the bluff tops and past the wedding pagoda. For the more adventurous hiker, take Black Swift Falls Trail down to the beach. The trailhead is marked by a simple nature trail sign, but don't be deceived, this hike is anything but simple. Hike is less than 1 mile round trip, but there are many sudden switchbacks, drop-offs, and erosion hazards. You'll want to wear your best hiking boots and be ready to scramble as the elevation changes nearly 400 feet in under half a mile. While this is a spectacular little hike and a beautiful hidden beach, it's not safe to attempt this journey after a rain or when the ground is still wet because of the hazardous terrain and unstable dirt. If you're brave enough to complete the entire hike, you'll be rewarded with a secluded black sand beach set against the lush hillside. Just be aware, most of the beach may be underwater during high tide. There are only a few spots along this journey where you can find some shade, so make sure to stop and enjoy the view here. It's only once you hike down and reach Young Creek Beach that you can see Black Swift Falls, a seasonal waterfall found in Young Creek, which pours over 300 feet down, but in very dry seasons, it's been known to completely dry up. Once you cross the bridge in front of the waterfall, it's just a few steps down the rocks and you're to your own private beach. If you're not feeling super adventurous Or if you didn't wear the proper clothing to protect from poison oak, enjoy the lovely nature trail, which is much gentler. Thanks for joining me today at Ragged Point. For more information, see my recent blog post at flyingdawnmarie.com. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe and hit that like button. Until next week, I hope you find adventure and encouragement wherever you go. Bye.